Okay. I don't know how well you can see these, but I ran out of batteries on the camera, so I'm finishing this on my phone. But I did three of them, three different kinds. There's a little kind of a war bodkin. There's a long bodkin. As most people know, these were designed to go through chainmail. And then here's kind of a hunter arrow. I don't know. Thin dagger type. Anyway, I love making them. They're fun. And, They don't stick too bad either. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah. Let's stick. Let's see how this goes. Yeah, that sticks. How about this short little teeny tiny missile? I almost stuck it in the hole. Nice. Anyway. Well. This was a fun night. Didn't take too long. I'll be making some arrows here next and putting that on. Alright, well, this is Braden from the Anvil and Arrow Forge, out.